Final Fantasy 16. Today we are going to Drake's Prep. And we're going to conquer Rosalia. And go.
Yes! Bro, let me pass. No way. Yo, you saw that?
Rosalia.
Alright, so the person that's judging me.
Hello.
Useful trick. He's in the filling the spray to make mist. How did you learn to use your powers like this?
Like, I've used that to dance.
The
like
masters
that,
made me do
it.
When the Crusaders took to the seas to keep the fleet's movements from prior.
Like, you know, the hood, you know, when you like bend down and shit.
I'm fine.
Yeah, and then. So I just go like this, and then, like,
be
kind of
in it. Really, Jill. Hey, Jill.
This may be the only chance I get to go back. My only chance to put things right. I have to do this.
Go back the way.
Whatever the cost.
All right.
Are we there yet? Are we there yet? Dying Kingdom of the Crystal.
Yeah.
Here we go. Sure, let's go.
You think I'm a win?
I always imagined when I came here it would be to reclaim it.
It used to belong to Rosaria, didn't it?
Once. No, it's been in the Ironblood's clutches for far too long.
As was I. For 13 years, this rock was my home. I know its secrets only too well.
Time to go! Yeah.
Boom me, bro.
For Where do we go now? Where do we go?
Bro, upwards? Homie. Yo, no, that's just racist, bro. That's just racist, bro. Vote me, bro, go. Nah, this is racist, bro.
Taking everything.
Look at this place. What a mess.
I need to get pickaxe. This one? Nah.
Wait.
I think the very first one that I had was good.
Good. Oh. Oh my God.
It's turned.
Nothing a shelter for Zarya can't handle. Just like old times. Be sure to keep clear of the door.
believe they can jump? Don't these things have roots?
Got it.
God.
Press on. Okay, no.
Was that a cause for concern?
It was. And they're getting bigger. Something's wrong.
Winning everybody out.
Are you sure we're going there? Are you sure? Yeah, Jill.
Let's not do that again.
No. Let's not.
No, it changes every new game.
Volcano.
Yes sir, give me
bro. More like Drake's Volcano. Is in bed. Thank you.
But they never leave the lava.
Yes, sir, I'm getting legs for that, bro.
I think this volcano was about to erupt.
Yeah, maybe. Yeah, bye. My God. Into the chamber of secrets. The chamber of the Mother Crystal.
Lady Molly. It's me.
By some mother. Jill, it can't be.
It is, my lady.
We cannot talk here. Come with me.
Here, Jill.
I'm so glad you're safe.
And I, you.
Why ever would you risk coming back? Are you a fool, girl? Or have you grown tired of your freedom already?
Forgive me, my lady. But I had to come back. There are things I left undone. Tell me, where is the patriarch?
Don't quit.
At this hour, he'll be in the comrig, giving thanks.
You mean?
It's not allowed, to be honest.
Oh, fiend! Clive, we have to get to the sanctuary. Now.
Hey, that's ready. I've got a river bridge.
Lady Marley, you must flee this place. Gather your things and go.
Now listen here, Jill.
Inelak, Lord!
We have company.
I just started playing again.
This way. Follow this passage. It leads straight to the comrig. Go on, stop dawdling.
Thank you.
Oh my God, go.
You were always so kind to me. My light in the darkness.
Oh.
Take care, my lady, please. You deserve better than this. A long and happy life, promise me.
I don't know if I was broken and driving money up.
I'll live if you promise to do the same. Come on.
We're nearly at the comrig.
All right.
Here's
our welcoming party.
I've had enough of their hospitality.
Hello? That's Cap.
How many of them are there?
Too many.
How do you get up there?
Oh, no.
Oh.
Don't worry, buddy.
How do you cancel?
Clive,
what are these cheeseburgers?
There's something I need you to know. I saw the Patriarch do things no one should have to see. And so I swore that he would die by my hand.
I understand. I faced my demons. Then you must face yours.
This one. Shiva's dominant. Come to beg forgiveness for your failure.
For years I followed your orders. Fought your wars. All to protect the children you took. Just as you took me. And what did you do in return?
Nothing.
You put them in chains and you slit their throats!
Fiend. Their souls were sullied with a stain of ether. I merely cleansed them of their corruption. A penance paid. Just as the Holy Mother wills it! Repent, abomination! For a monster like you to set foot in the Holy Cymric is in itself a crime deserving of death.
You're right. I am a monster. And my soul is stained black. Though not by ether. But by the evil of men like you. Who made me close my heart and drown in darkness when I should have raged against it? This is my penance. I will be your monster no more. Nor will I suffer you to create another.
Does the beast bare its teeth at its master? Come then, Dominant. Rage, be as you have ever been. A monster!
And what are you, Imran? I was forced to kill. You do it by choice. But never again. I bowed to you once. Now it is you who shall bow to me!
Kill them.
Really?
Just once.
No. Go, please.
She won't be able to hold that lava back forever. We better make this quick. Yeah.
go.
All right. I won't take long. Let's try. Get him.
To get
Jill.
I'm going to finish this, Clive.
What? Oh, the ice blade. The Ice Blade Sword!
Blessing of the crystals go with you.
It's over.
It is.
And Shiva exacted her price.
She did.
Again, the burden fell to you.
And I bore it willingly. This was a sin for which I had to atone. Now I can continue at your side with my head held high.
What?
Clive, look.
What?
It's just like the one at Phoenix Gate. Damn it. We need to leave.
Agreed.
Hey. Joshua.
Now you keep yours. This way, your grace.
You're bleeding. I have a tonic which will...
I thank you for your kindness, truly. But I assure you, I will survive.
No.
Please. Save your medicines for those who need them most.
Oh, well, if you're sure.
Why did I come back to you, Emily?
moment there, I felt my brother's presence.
You did?
I fear he is in Ultima's thoughts again. But why now, after 5 years of silence? I cannot keep him sealed away much longer.
Your grace.
No, do not dirty your hands.
Me. We're doing me, guys.
Look at them all. Like a river flowing to the sea.
Or moths to a flame, perhaps. The crystalline dominion, their light in the darkness. More and more lose their homes to the blight and set out in search of sanctuary. While others lose their fortunes to the Dalmechian levies and leave to find new livelihoods. What is it that you seek in the Dominion, Your Grace?
Oh, Dion Lesage.
You mean the Crown Prince of Sanbrek?
He has many titles.
Dion
the Bold, Prince of Dragoons, Odin's Nemesis, or simply Bahamut. I met him once, when we were children. He was a chivalrous soul even then, and has served his empire indefatigably ever since.
And you are confident that he will listen to what you have to say?
Our world lurches ever closer to the abyss, and a hidden hand ushers us onward. Ultima's influence extends to every nation. Sanbrek included. If His Highness is the man I believe him to be, and I pray that he is, this truth will not have escaped his notice. As the Mother Crystals fall, the Eternal Flame wavers, and the azure sky begins to bruise. How lucky we were to be blessed by the crystals. And yet how spoiled. Like canaries in a gilded cage, growing fat on seed. But now, the bars are closing in, and we must take flight. Painful though it be to leave our home behind, it is what we must do to be free. Which is it that men cannot live without? A blessing that leads to damnation, or a freedom that leads to deprivation? I do not yet know the answer to that question. Do you, Clive?
Maybe.
Your Grace, let us find a place to rest a while. We can return by the Dalmechian Trail once you have recovered your strength. I realize your duty is pressing, but if your health should fail...
I know. Thank you, Yota.
What?
Army's attempt to breach the Empire's defenses and gain the Isles of Ark has failed yet again.
Only because your fleet has proved as impotent as a eunuch on laying night. Would you rather we simply fell back to the capital?
Enough, both of you. All here agree that the Empire cannot be allowed to maintain its illegitimate claim on the Dominion. However, our casualties mount with each passing day. There is a literal sea twixt you and your prize. The armies of Sambrek need but sit back and watch as you harmlessly lap against their walls. They are dug in like ticks and seek to draw out this siege, knowing the capital's stores are nigh bottomless. And what of our wise rulers? Goaded into war without any thought as to what chaos it might reap. Republican soldiers starve while waiting for orders from Randalar.
Bro.
If you would but take the field, their bellies would be full by nightfall.
If I take the field, so too will Bahamut, and our duel will shake the island to its foundations. Instead of liberating the Dominion, you would doom it to destruction. Unless that is what you desire.
If our learned advisor has a solution to propose, we should be glad to consider it.
And go fuck.
Is that the Emperor's?
No.
What is the meaning of this, Lord Kupka?
What it means is that I am disinclined to advise you any longer. Ah, the looks on their faces when you walked through those doors. A perfect picture of stupefaction. They could not believe their eyes. Though I confess, I had my own doubts whether or not you would accept my invitation.
No.
Such shocking news. Cid isn't a son of a whore. He's the son of an empress. Your own dear Clive.
Absurd. Who fed you these lies? I have never spent a moment among criminals, save at the gallows. I came here with my son, not to entertain your baseless accusations, but to put an end to the senseless hostilities between our nations.
Very well. You need only agree to the terms I set out. Cid took the life of someone dear to me, a woman by the name of Benedicta. I swore to take his in turn. This would not be disagreeable to you, I take it. You would finally be rid of the stain on your noble name. In return, I will leave Sanbrek in your capable hands. Your Imperial Majesty.
And all for the love of a common whore. Dominant or no, one cannot hide one's breeding. Belong with beasts. There are greater things in store for you, my darling Olivier. Soon enough, you shall be the crown prince of Sambrek. And when your father goes to meet Great Grieger, you shall be emperor of all you survey. The old order shall come tumbling down, and you will rebuild the world in your glorious image.
assume.
I'm Top G.
She's been in there for hours. Something must be wrong.
Oh, what? Where?
Oh,
wait,
that's
figures.
Where's the place at?
See you guys on the next video. Okay.